want to chat about today is this thing, positive mental attitude. So simple to say, but the most difficult thing to achieve on a daily basis. So here's what I advise you. If you're starting out, looking to get a new job, looking to set yourself up in business, find for yourself a safe place. That the moment you start feeling yourself getting down on yourself or down on others or just feeling negative about inputs that are coming in life, what I used to do when I was a youngster is I disappeared off to the surf for the day and would just sit and think about what is it that would get me back in on track. And as I was growing up, I would then disappear into the bush for a day. Maybe it would be a weekend. One of the greatest places I found to actually achieve a positive high was in a library. Now, I don't even know if they exist today because most just get on to Google. But there are definitely places and retreats that you can go, get away from others, find a quiet corner. It's got to be very different. You can see where I sit here. If it's a great day in the morning, I sit out here with the birds and see if I can just reflect positively on what it is that will get me back to being totally enthusiastic about what it is that I'm doing. Positive mental attitude is the foundation for your enthusiasm that people love to work with. Enjoy your day.